The full record is a 412.83 held by Anders Nielsen set in 2016. NCAA standard is a 411.82 and the B standard a 423.34. The Lady Suburban set in the middle of 1-4 for Louisville, and Hayden Curley and Lane 5 are the only ones under the B standard this morning, going 423.0 and 423.1 respectively. Should be a pretty good race here. We've already had 7 great heats at the 500, so we'll see what the last heat has in store for us. Jared Jones in the middle at lane 3, 49.91, leading the way here. Followed by Lubowski and Grant Cannon, 50.07. Still anybody's race here early on here, 100 yards in. Just 100 ahead of Ilya Suburban.